I like the poems that you wrote for Jane, especially the one that you named Remains. More even than that, I like the chain of events that brought you before me. Sunlight light the dust across the slatted blinds. 10 grey straight lips with a chord, that white chord that unwinds. Then a tense toothless summer smile, and there's you skulking in my room. If I was you, I'd throw that swivel chair right up my head. After all, I recall what you seem to wish you had forgotten that you said, what your lips did beneath your white moustache. The days ran away from me. The days ran away from me. You are a black-throated diver, a grey-lag goose, a whooper swan fashioning his long white neck into a noose. You were hanging out, you were hanging loose, you were a busy little bee. And now when I close my eyes, I see kicking chorus girl legs. I see black and white photographs hanging from little wooden pegs. I see the morning light like I just emerged from a dark room. But when I fly, it will be effortful, like swimming in the air. And if I plug my nose with TCP, I could still smell your burning hair. And I could still hear you sing. Moths like your clothes, and the mosquitoes like your skin, and the voices in your head are obsessed with the din and the rage and the rumble of the sea. And a long lost West Coast memory, it's like one word from me could open up the trees, the sky, the earth, the summer breeze. Like a gigantic skeleton key, one well-chosen word. The days ran away from me. The days ran away from me. The days.